rolling along country roads with my baby. It starts to rain, it begins to pour. Without a number.
Good morning, GMS. My name is Azaria Armour.
And my name is Lily Walden.
Reporting from WGMS, home of the Gunnersville Wildcats.
Today's date's Friday, March 11th, 2022. Let's take a look at today's weather.
Austin, what can we expect from the weather today?
Thank you, Lily and Azaria. Hello, GMS. My name is Dawson Bubbett, and I'm here at the weather. Today, there'll be a high of 70, a low 28, and a 20% chance of rain. This is Dawson Bubbett, reporter from WGMS. Madison with the birthdays.
Thank you, Austin. Hello, GMS. My name is Sam Seek, and we would like to wish a happy early birthday to Brina Garcia, Jace Taylor, and Billy Marks. Happy birthday from all of us at WGMS and Mary Jane with her lunch.
Thank you, Sam. Good morning, GMS. My name is Mary Jane, and today's lunch will be turkey and cheese, sandwiches, chips, pickles, fresh fruit, and milk. Tomorrow's lunch will be quesadillas, corn, pinto beans, salsa, fresh fruit, and milk. Today's breakfast is chicken biscuit, fresh fruit, milk, and Monday's breakfast is mini sundaes, fresh fruit, and milk. This is Mary Jane from WGMS, not Sarah with the sports.
Thank you, Mary Jane. Hello, my name is Sarah Beth. I hope you can come out to the Gunnersville Wildcats this week. Baseball practice on Tuesday and Thursday from 3 to 4:45, and on Wednesday and Friday from 3 to 4. Softball practice will vary due to weather conditions. Coach Eagle will communicate with the team to the remind out. For fishing team, there's a fishing tournament March 19th. For all details, go to Ms. Thomason. That's all Sports Tuesday, now to get the announcements.
Thank you, Sarah. Hello, my name is Gabby Hampton, and I would like to share some school announcements with you. The GMS 2022 yearbook is now on sale for $40. If you would like to pre-order a yearbook, bring cash or check to the media center or creditoffer.com. You can have your yearbook personalized with your name on it for $6. The GMS school store is now open every Friday from 9:15 to 10. We now have a lost and found box in the 7th grade hall that is overflowing with items. If you are missing anything, please remember to check this box. In 6th grade, Ms. Thompson's class will continue studying hurricanes. Ms. Thompson's class needs to work on their learning target, which is I can find a solution to an expression, equation, and inequalities. Please work on these skills at home. Ms. Crowley's class, please remember to be reading and taking quizzes to reach your reading AR goal. Coach Miller's class, all Savas assignments need to be checked every day. Savas will be due this Friday. The after-school program is here at GMS. If you would like to register, go to the Gunnersville Middle School website and click on the Community Education tab. There you will fill out forms online, and there is a $20 registration fee and a $30 weekly fee. Some important events coming up are, Book Fair will be this week, the 7th through the 11th. Today is the last day to shop. The blood drop will also be this week. For attendance news, if you are absent or tardy, you must bring a note within 3 days. You will only be allowed to bring 6 home notes throughout the school year. Doctor's notes are unlimited. Nurse neighbors would like all students who have just come back from COVID to wear a mask for 5 days. That's all the announcements for today, and now back to Lily and Azaria.
That's it for today, everybody.
Thank you for tuning in with us this morning.
Reporting from WGMS, I'm Azaria Armour.
And I'm Lily Walden.
See you tomorrow.
Have a great day. Days in the happy way, I feel inside. After a while, we run under a tree. I turn to her and she kisses me. There with the beat of the rain on the leaves. Softly she breathes and I close my eyes.